More than 3,000 years ago, a man named Job complained to God about all his troubles. And the Bible tells us that God answered. Do you give the horse his strength? Or clothe his neck with a flowing mane? Do you make him leap like a locust, striking terror with his proud snorting? He paws fiercely, rejoicing in his strength, and charges into the fray. He laughs at fear, afraid of nothing. He does not shy away from the sword. In frenzied excitement, he